Whenever people say, oh man, I just ate some Taco Bell, oh, my stomach is in agony, my God, I'm about to go blow up that toilet really quick, I can't help but like worry about you, you know what I mean? I can't help but worry about the state of your colon, the state of your bowels, because if Taco Bell is making you suffer that much, why are you even still going there, dude? I eat Taco Bell pretty consistently, and not once after I have eaten Taco Bell do I have to go right to the bathroom because my stomach is in agony. I just don't do that. But I see tons of people saying, my God, that Taco Bell, that's murdering me right now, man. My God, but their food is so good. You need to stop going there, man. If it's devastating you that badly, why do you persist? Why do you enjoy the pain? What is up with you, dude? I don't know what kind of like horse lung Taco Bell is putting in their meat or some nonsense, dude. I don't know what they're using as their meat. I don't know if they're using like gorilla meat, horse lung. I don't know what kind of nonsense is making your bowels react the way they are, but if it's causing you so much discomfort, so much raw agony, then please just stop going there, dude. What's up with you? You might need to go check yourself out, good Lord, because if Taco Bell is that bad on you, there might be something up with you and something up with your bowels, man. Good God almighty, Jesus.